Good morning, everybody. It is, I don't know what day it is. It's Monday, Memorial Day.
Is it Memorial Day?
I don't know. But is it May 30th? I don't know. But today we're checking out Fuerza Gym. Fuerza Gym here in Crenshaw. It's, oh, look at that lowrider. Oh my. Oh, what the fuck? I think that's a pimping cars. But anyway, we're out here. Where's the gym? Let's go, baby. Powerlifters, you got all this shit on the floor.
Yeah, because really,
so you can see this gym is hype as fuck. And we're gonna be deadlifting first.
Hot as fuck.
It is hot. But George is gonna be, yeah, we're gonna be deadlifting right there. So this is our first time lifting in like kilo plates. So we're not really trying to go for like big jumps, just because we're trying to get used to like how heavy like kilo plates are. So we're trying to do like pound jumps. So like, you're gonna load 225 on the bar right now. I don't know. Is it recording? That shit's heavy as fuck.
Yes, sir, Miles. Yes, sir, Miles.
I'm already ripping my thumb. Like, and it's not even like heavy. It's just like I'm so not used to like the bar and like the fucking plate, so. I don't know if you can see that shit.
That's really unfortunate. I'm sorry, Leon.
I just hit 395, like 395 PR. I'm gonna try 405. I don't know. I'll break my back for it at this point. I was pretty close last time, but we'll see. Trying to pull right now. More 15. That's what's loaded on the bar. We'll see.
You got it.
He says I have to.
Lock it up.
Alright, so we just finished. I'm fucking dead. I broke my back. I broke my back for 403. So basically 405, if you round it up. So I tried 415. That shit did not budge. But we'll get it next time. See you guys in the next video.
Bye!